just a young boy in the temple one day. Shared with the doctors, they were so amazed. Never had they seen one so young, speak so swift. They asked him many questions, the conversation went like this.
What's your name, son?
On my mother's side, my name is Jesus. But on my father's side, they call me Emmanuel.
How old are you?
On my mother's side, now I'm 12 years. But on my father's side, I've just always been.
Oh, where are you from?
On my mother's side, I'm from Bethlehem. But on my father's side, it's New Jerusalem.
What's your plan?
On my mother's side, I'll be crucified. But on my father's side, in 3 days I'll arise, and I'll sit at my father's side. He was the Son of God, yet the Son of Man. And I can't help but wonder how Joseph must have felt. Through an open door that day, he heard his son reply, "You see, I'm the King of Kings that's on my father's side."
What's your name, son?
On my mother's side, my name is Jesus. But on my father's side, they call me Emmanuel.
How old are you?
On my mother's side, now I'm 12 years. But on my father's side, I've just always been.
Where are you from?
On my mother's side, I'm from Bethlehem, but on my father's side is New Jerusalem.
What's your plan?
On my mother's side, I'll be crucified, but on my father's side, in 3 days I'll arise, and I'll sit at my father's side.